Hello, and welcome to the presentation of the STM32F7-46G Discovery Kit, or 32F7-46G Discovery. It covers the main features of the Discovery Board dedicated to the STM32F7 series. The demos included with the STM32F7-46G Discovery Kit will allow you to become more familiar with this new high-performance microcontroller. The STM32F7-46G Discovery Kit offers everything required for users to get started quickly and develop applications easily. This board enables a wide diversity of applications taking benefit from audio, multi-sensory support, graphics, security, video, and high-speed connectivity features. The STM32F7-46G Disco Board comes with the STM32 Comprehensive Software HAL Library together with various packaged software samples. It also embeds a debugger that helps you develop your own applications from the existing samples. This is the STM32F7-46G Disco Board. The front side is covered by the LCD display with two MEMS microphones on the side. The backside offers a wide range of connectors for power, audio, video, memory card, and other USB peripherals. The Arduino connectivity support provides unlimited expansion capabilities with a large choice of specialized add-on boards. This board will help us to demonstrate STM32F7 performance and versatility thanks to its large peripheral set. This is the STM32F7-46G Disco Board insert card, front and back sides. The STM32F7-46G microcontroller features an Arm Cortex M7 core running at up to 216 MHz, 1 MB of flash memory, and 340 KB of RAM. It also features a rich set of peripherals, including 16 megabytes of quad SPI flash memory to store large data arrays or program code, 2 USB on-the-go allowing a direct connection with other USB devices without the need for a host computer, a digital camera module interface, or DCMI, to capture high-speed uncompressed and JPEG compressed images, 2 STMEMS-based digital microphones, 3 audio digital-to-analog converters with a 3.5mm jack output, and 2 audio analog-to-digital converters with a 3.5mm jack input. A 4.3-inch 480 by 272 color LCD with touchscreen capability to navigate through the demonstration menus, and an embedded ST-Link V2-1 debugger programmer for connecting your favorite development tools. The Discovery Kit has 5 possible power supply sources. It can be supplied by USB in one of the following configurations. Plug in a Type B mini USB cable on CN14 and set the JP1 jumper to 5-volt link. Plug in a micro USB cable on CN13 and set the JP1 jumper to USB FS. Or plug in a micro USB cable on CN14 and set the JP1 jumper to USB HS. It can also be supplied externally if the JP1 jumper is set to 5-volt external and either connect a 5-volt DC power adapter to JP2 or a 7-to-12-volt DC power on the CN6 Arduino connector pin named VIN. Now let's look at the demos included in the STM32F7-46G Discovery Kit. Now let's run the various applications by touching the menu icons. The demonstration software is preloaded in the STM32F7-46NGH6 flash memory. The latest versions of the demonstration source code and associated documentation can be downloaded from www.st.com/STM32F7-discovery. The touchscreen enables navigation through the demonstration menus on the LCD screen. The demonstration firmware features 8 applications. The audio player application plays back WAV files from a USB drive. The video player application plays back video files loaded in flash memory. The audio recorder shows the signal processing capability in real-time conditions. The game application demonstrates the graphics capabilities of the platform. The garden control application enables the control of two watering systems based either on sprinklers or a drip system. The home alarm application controls the cameras inside a house. The VNC server is a graphical desktop sharing system enabling the controls of remote devices. And finally, the system info menu displays various board information like the firmware version, the CPU speed, and the core type. The audio player application plays back in loops any WAV file loaded from the media directory available inside the STM32CubeF7 package on a USB drive. Connect the USB drive to the CN12 USB high-speed connector. Connect the headset to the CN10 audio out connector. Add audio files from the media directory to the playlist and play it. Earphone level can be adjusted during playback. And an equalizer function demonstrates the signal processing capabilities in real time. The video player application plays back in loops any video file loaded from the media directory available inside the STM32CubeF7 package on a USB drive. Connect the USB drive to the CN12 USB high-speed connector. Add video files from the media directory to the playlist and play it. It is possible to play music as a background task while playing video. The audio recorder application uses the two MEMS digital microphones located on the side of the LCD display to capture the sound. The analog audio signal is then converted into a digital 16-bit audio sample stream at 48 kHz and recorded in a WAV file. The recorded audio file is stored on the USB drive and can be used as a source file for the audio playback application. The garden watering application is only available in alpha version. The final version will demonstrate the control of two watering methods based on sprinklers or on a dropwise system. The home alarm application controls the cameras inside a house. Different zones can be activated and monitored independently. Camera streaming is not activated as no camera is mounted on the board. Pictures are stored in flash memory. Virtual Network Computing, or VNC, is a graphical desktop sharing system enabling the controls of remote devices. Connect an Ethernet cable on the CN9 connector and launch the VNC server. Wait for an IP address from the DHCP server. The IP address is displayed when assigned. Open the VNC client application available inside the Cube package on a PC. Copy the IP address from the server and connect the PC client to the server on the board. From now on, all actions on the PC are executed on the board and vice versa. Note that additional boards are available for different uses depending on the targeted applications. STM32 Nucleo boards enable quick and flexible prototyping. Discovery kits target more creative demos thanks to a large LCD display. Evaluation boards are intended for a complete development platform for full-featured application. For more information on the high-performance STM32F746G Discovery Kit, go to www.st.com/STM32F7Discovery. You can also watch our videos on our YouTube channel. Thank you.